Scheduled for 6 3-minute rounds, Brad Hollywood Pitt returns to action. Emosi Solitua, the very heavy-handed Solitua, goes in as the underdog. He is 2 years the junior, a little lighter, but it's the height and reach that are of most concern for Solitua and crew. He is conceding 15 centimetres in height and 3 centimetres in reach.
It is scheduled for 6 rounds at cruiserweight. Let's now bring out our first two fighters for tonight. Here we go, to the red corner. Please welcome Brad Pitt.
Painted called to beat 'em off. Painted called to beat 'em off. I painted called to beat 'em off. Look at me.
And now, ready to make his way to the blue corner, would you please make welcome Emosi Solitua. The scales tonight, he is weighed in at 90.45 kilograms, wearing the white shorts with gold piping, fighting out of Sydney, where he's trained by Lincoln Hudson at the Ultimate Training Centre gym. Tonight, he brings to the ring absolute boxing perfection, 14 victories from 14 outings, 11 by way of knockout. It's lights, cameras, action. This is Brad and standing across the ring to my left in the blue corner. He comes to us via Samoa and now resident in Campbelltown. Tonight, wearing the black trunks with Australian and Samoan flags. At the weigh-in time, he gave up 89.95 kilograms. His listed trainer is Terry Devlin and boxes out of the Southern Cross Boxing Gym. Unbeaten in 4 fights to date, winning 3 of those inside the distance. He is the current WBF Intercontinental Cruiserweight Champion. This is Emosi Solitua. In charge of the cruiserweight action, Mr. Charlie Lucas, as he calls our fighters centering.
Okay, good on you, Terry. Okay, boys, keep this clean. Knuckle part of the glove, face front and sides of the body. Bit of a knockdown, standing boxes go to the neutral corner. That one there or the one behind me, stay there till I tell you to come out. Okay, you must, if I say stop or break, you must stop punching and step back. 6 rounds, touch them up. And remember, they come to see you fight, they don't come to see me referee.
Okay. Right. Cruiserweight division to you're get right, the show underway. Brad Hollywood Pitt, undeniably the favourite here. He has been out of the ring for the best part of 15 months, and this young man, Emosi Solitua, has got a bomb of a right hand. We're in the cruiserweight division, 6 3-minute rounds. The cruiserweights are 90.71 kilos, 200 pound or 14 stone four, if that makes a little more sense.
Absolutely, Andy. Brad Pitt took a big fight coming back. I mean, he's taken a puncher, and I don't see why there would have been any reason why he would have taken 15 months out of the ring. So I'm glad he's back.
You know, it's a pity that he's been out so long, and, you know, of all the big men I've ever seen, Brad Pitt is one of the most brilliant. Hand speed, combination, power. Look, you know, Solitua, Samoan-born puncher. Undoubtedly, he's got that physique. Brad Pitt with a huge height and reach advantage. And certainly good to see him back in the ring, but Solitua on the hunt in a big way.
Hard to find much support for Solitua amongst the bookmakers, but there are certain experts that believe Brad Pitt has struggled against this type of fighter. Victor Oganoff is one. Moses Sarovi is another. If it goes longer than two rounds, it should be Pitt, but getting through those two rounds, Solitua is in this with a big shot.
That's a great observation, Andy. I mean, he has struggled with the smaller guys, the Oganoff fight, especially what you mentioned. You know, hopefully he'll just kick back and work off his jab.
He's fighting the right fight already, Solitua, putting the pressure on, letting the bombs go, launching those big overhand rights. Brad Pitt trying to chop him down with that right hand. Very hard to hit a lower man below you.
You have to get used to it over the course of the next 16 and a half or so minutes, because he's got a 15 centimetre or a half foot height advantage. Solitua wanting to get in and under, do his work close range. Good shot over the top from Pitt.
Absolutely.
Undefeated in 14, sky is the limit for this young man.
You know, Andy, we've seen Brad in quite a few big fights, yep. And we've seen him take some of the best out with single shots. He can punch. But undoubtedly Solitua can as well.
The Daniel Amman Australian heavyweight title at Melbourne's Pavillion springs to mind. The most brutal but beautiful right hand I think the Australian boxing public has seen for some time.
Definitely.
But Solitua comes charging in.
Yeah, Pitt's going to have to really use his height and range here and just settle down and go to the basics, especially in these early rounds.
I don't think Emosi is intimidated at all by Pitt or by his record.
Very true.
Definitely.
Oh, and that's a beautiful left
hook. It's over. It's Brad over. Pitt is now 15 fights, 15 wins, 12 inside the distance.
Wow.
Brad Pitt, respectful in victory here with Fidel Turkle. Lincoln Hudson, his trainer, assisting Solitua on the ground. He's being tended to by support staff here, his corner, and it's emotional corner too. Terry Devlin is there, but so too his twin brother Steve.
That was a dynamite left hook.
Dr. Lou Lewis is in the ring. Take a look at the replay, but the good news here is that Solitua is now sitting up.
He is.
An incredible left hook.
It was monstrous. Caught him with the little right hand there touching. Gloves down and then the left hook just to finish it off.
Absolutely perfect.
Step back down, Pat. Right hand here of Pitt sets it up beautifully. It's the left hand that does the damage.
Bang. And with such speed and accuracy.
Emosi Solitua has not had the night he wants to remember here at Sydney's Horden Pavilion.
In 2 minutes and 42 seconds of round number one, your winner by way of knockout, Brad Hollywood Pitt.
Brad Hollywood Pitt.